Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
स्वामी श्रील प्रभुपाद की नवाचार्य श्री हरिदास ठाकुर की
also some people who are working outside, how is it related to us? How can we relate ourselves to this topic and how can we see world around us through this lens called servant leadership?
So the understanding of servant leadership is incomplete as long as the person does not have the God consciousness. If one does not put God in the center, then this understanding is incomplete.
together and somebody asked me, how many children you have? And without thinking for a minute, I said 600 children. And that lady didn't know how to respond. She looked at me from top to toe and said, what is this lady talking about?
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare.
Responsibility for parents, it's a gift from Lord and we have to take the responsibility, and it's really hard work. If you don't do hard work, then children will break your heart.
Hare Krishna, Hare.
Everyone has some expectations in others, and everyone expects some type of behavior from others, right? But we have to understand what is the difference between each of them.
Rama Rama Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare.
Nowadays the joint family means husband and wife stays together as joint family. But you don't learn so many things.
Lectures on induction, psychodynamics, personality traits, psychosocial development of child, examples from scriptures, examples from the modern day time, including the devotees' families.
Which I think is, you know, Brahma Jigyasa. So I was really searching for answers of, you know, what is next for me? Why am I created in this big creation? What is the purpose of this creation? And I used to kind of, you know, tell this to my Prabhu, and he thought I was crazy, and he said, you know, you have everything, just enjoy.
I listen to Bhagavad Gita records every day, maybe thousands and thousands of times. My home was right in front of a temple. But my mode of reception is, it goes in one ear and goes out.
Self-roots in Vrindavan, all the way from Mathura, she would completely forget that she is coming to self-roots. And instead of saying, take bananas, take apples, take guavas, she would say, take Damodar, take Gopal, take Govinda, you know. She's completely, you know, mesmerized with Krishna's names and qualities.
Jagamana Lobha, Jagamana Lobha, Jagamana Lobha.
नेताए चांद बाम गदा धारा वास छत्र धार
I did it.